Do you believe that Jesus Christ is your Savior? Then you must believe His very own words. And you have a decision to make. Will you continue to follow a false teaching and deny that Christ is the Messiah, like the Pharisees did back in His time? Or will you seek the truth and the church that teaches the very Word of God and become one of His disciples?